Hey guys, it's me, PawPawsFan8Up. And today, we're saluting the game Go. Before I start this salute, to anyone who doesn't like this game, I respect your opinion. Anyways, enjoy. Go? Wow. What a great game. Go, as it's called in the West, originated in China over 4,000 years ago and is the oldest board game continuously played in the world. Called Weizi in China. It is played on a 19x19 line grid by alternately placing white and black stones on the intersection points. The game only has a few simple rules and the basics can easily be learned in a day, but the complex strategies that can be employed during a game can take years or maybe even a lifetime to master. In the East, Go is extremely popular, especially in China, Korea, and Japan. Go salons and Go clubs are very common in these countries but not so much in the Western world. With the advent of the internet, it is however, now possible to play other players from across the globe. Do you know who likes this game? Zarima Gilgamesh, Hikaru Shindo and Billy Hale. Zarima Gilgamesh and Billy Hale like to play Go in episode 10 The Three Little Hale Sisters, Adventures in Ancient Garden. And Hikaru Shindo like this game because it is his favorite. And do you know who hates this game? Evil Zoe Hale, Sneaky Rat and Mr. R's dad. They wanted to ground Zarima Gilgamesh and Billy Hale for playing Go. Also, Zoe Hale grounds her evil clone, Garfield grounds Sneaky Rat and Diesel Hale and Princess Hale grounds Mr. R's dad if they do that. So Go rocks. And so does Backgammon. North Korea dimension sucks. End of salute. Next salute. Pinkalicious and Peterific.